back at the farm today. We have our seedlings here now. We have quite a few new species. We're kind of branching out into some fruit trees as well, some native fruit trees. So we're gonna plant some rambutan, big nai, marang, several different fruit species, as well as a few hardwood species too. So we'll update you when those are planted. For today though, I thought it would be good to kind of just walk around these. A lot of these trees are just about 2 years old, just under 2 years old. So you can kind of walk around and look at some of them and see how they've grown. So why don't we just start with this. This is a Amugis. This is starting to really get some height, catching up with the Kalantas that are nearby. This is another Amugis here, even larger. It's a little caliper here, so let me try to see how large some of these are at breast height. If I get to turn on. Oh, maybe it's dead. It's working earlier today. Oh, this won't be confused. Oh, that moves up.
It's okay.
There we go. Okay. Oh, it's working. We have a caliper here. We'll try to see how large these are. Usually they're measured at DBH, so diameter at breast height. So I'll just kind of estimate that here. This is an Amugis, just under 2 years old. This one looks like it's about 5.2 centimeters, 52 millimeters.
Nice.
Check out this Kalantas here for comparison. Looks about the same. About 5.7. 5.6 to 5.7 centimeters. In under 2 years, it still has about another... I'm trying to remember what date exactly we planted these. We planted them August of... 2021, so sometime in August. So they're just under 2 years old, but they have a little bit of growth still to go before they reach the 2 year mark. Let me check out the largest of the Nara here. About 6.3 centimeters.
Nice.
Check out a couple of the towhog. The towhog, we weren't here for a while. We were out of the country and we came back, and the towhog, I think, were some of the quickest growing this year. So they really hit their growth spurt this second year. This is white. Something white on this. You see that?
Mushroom?
I don't know.
No, I'm kidding.
Ants around it. Might be another type of scale insect. I see that on another towhog too.
Okay.
These don't have as big a diameter, but they've grown vertically. They've grown quite a bit. 3.5. centimeters. This one's grown quickly. About the same. 3.2. I can show you a 1 year old Bogross back here. found the way to it. I don't think we've shown this. Yeah, this is Molly Bato. It's doing well. Interesting growth. Sonara. This. It's still alive. There's little buds on it, so it just doesn't have its leaves right now. Not sure why it lost its leaves, but it's definitely alive. It has little buds sprouting off the sides here. If you look closely, so it's still not totally dead. I'm not sure why it lost all its leaves up there. So they lose their leaves in the dry season, but I think they'd have it back by now.
Here, I'll give it a hug.
So those trees so far are all just about 2 years old. This tree is 1 year old. This bog rock, these grow very fast, as you can see. 1 year old, it's already, I don't know, 8 feet tall maybe?
Nine maybe even.
Yeah, maybe nine. Oops. These weren't the most expensive calipers, believe it or not. They're from Lazada. They were 100 pesos or 70 pesos or something like that.
What?
Not too much. This one's probably gonna be, it's not as wide, but it'll be interesting to monitor it for as it grows. So this one, 1.5 centimeters, 1.54.
Yeah, not bad.
You can see this is already sort of peeling. This first year started to lose this outer layer of bark, and they have this green underneath them. We have one not too far away that already has a little bit of red on it too. So they start to kind of show different color from the other eucalyptus pretty young, mm-hmm. apparently.
Nice.
What else? Shall we look at the Daho down here? I just have this vision of in 100 years you have this Daho with these huge
buttresses
right next to a rainbow eucalyptus. And kind of cool. This one. Getting some nice height on it now. I have a feeling this will really start to grow quickly now that it's up above this tiger grass, but this is 3.9 centimeters in diameter. So, yeah, looking nice. The buttresses, you want to look at the buttresses down here? They're not buttresses yet, but you can see how those roots are growing. I showed those in a previous video.
You want to point it out?
You can see the roots starting to grow out there. They were just pretty tiny not too many months ago. So we'll see how that grows over the next few months. You can see it starting to come out clear down here, though.
So those are baby buttresses.
I guess so. It's even getting a nice pattern on the bark.
Yeah.
So, those are some of the main trees we've been kind of following as we're going. We have a lot more. Maybe do you want to pause it and we'll go over? We can look at the white lawan.
Okay, I'll pause it.
On the way to that lawan, I thought I'd show you this Moave. This is the one we did a video on a while back, so you can see how much it's grown. Look at the diameter too. It's not as quite as large a diameter, but it's growing well. 3.2 centimeters. It's grown quite a bit. Looking nice. All right, we'll go down and look at this white lawan down here. happy tone. It's nice.
Wow. Are those flowers?
I think it's just where when the leaves, it gets new leaves, it has those. It's just what it looks like. It looks nice.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So these white Lawan, white Lawan, these have had a pretty variable in terms of their growth. So some of them are, this is just about a year old now. I planted them from seeds about two years ago, I think, if I remember right. But they weren't planted in the ground till about a year ago. So for instance, this one's maybe just over a foot tall right now, but if we keep going this way, near to it, watch out for these. Cut kind of sharp. This one's already about a meter tall, so they vary, and the next one's even a little bit taller. These need a lot of shade, or we've had quite a few of them die off that weren't very much light at all. So when they're young, they need quite a bit of shade. I have a feeling we'll see how they do, but I have a feeling when they get up, so they're getting a little more light once they kind of get past these bananas and everything, that they'll really start to grow quickly, because from what I've seen of other people planting these, they can get really, really big, and in 20 years they're already big trees. So we'll see. We'll keep you updated with those two. But I think that's good for today. Thanks again for watching, everybody. We'll update you when the trees are planted. We'll see you.